Only on 2 Tonight, a lot of dry cleaners customers dealing with something that would frustrate any of us. Their cleaners in Southwest Houston shut down without warning, and they haven't been able to get their clothes back. Sion Rhodes joining us live with what's causing all this turmoil. Sion?
Well, Bill, the landlord says the dry cleaners hasn't paid rent in 8 months, so now they are locked out and customers' clothes are locked in.
I came here to pick up my clothes and they had that on the door. I'm like, what the hell?
Longtime customers showed up to Sonic Cleaners and found themselves hung out to dry.
All of a sudden it's closed, so we're trying to pick up our clothes, but it, you know, they're closed.
A letter on the door says the business owner owes nearly $50,000 in rent. The owner admitted to me he stopped paying rent because he claims the property owner wouldn't put the lease in his name.
He said, please give me the rent. I said, you give me the lease, I pay you the rent.
How many people?
16.
About 20 pieces.
Like 3 pants, my son's shirt, his shorts, you know, like my stuff that I wear.
Customers called the landlord, who texted back they could come get their clothes today.
He said 2 o'clock, make sure you have cash. Cash only. That's what the man said. My stuff should be free. I shouldn't have to pay y'all anything.
2 o'clock came and went. The customers were here, but the business owner and landlord were not.
The landlord is okay. He's playing game almost 2 weeks. He's playing game the 2 weeks. He said he's coming up in the store, giving the customer clothes. He's not coming.
Each claiming the other is not cooperating. The owner of the dry cleaners was not responsive to the landlord or his customers, the property manager said.
It is. It's very frustrating.
Meanwhile, customers are stuck in the middle.
I just want my clothes. That's it.
And it's been going on for like 3 weeks now, and it don't make no sense.
And late this afternoon, the property manager told me that someone with the dry cleaners did actually show up here today at 2 o'clock to give the clothes back to their owners. But he says that person got scared when they saw we were here, so he left. He says that he's now working with the dry cleaners to arrange to distribute those clothes back to their owners privately. Live in Southwest Houston, Sion Rhodes, KPRC, Channel 2 News.